5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I didn't have any runes.
It's close, Fat.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck happened in my brain there. I thought I was on it.
All pits.
That's a good stop. Look, he's still 72 on my screen. Oh,
massive. No. Don't lose.
No, he's 70.7.
I'm using default UI. I don't know the real numbers.
True. Same.
He's gonna phase.
Phase, baby.
Phase shards, dude. Phased. Nope.
About 14 seconds early.
No. On the wall.
It actually might be okay though, right?
What actually phased him? Because we stopped better than normal.
I'll look after this ball.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Boom,
I got it. No, I got him.
That was about on time, anyway.
Beams. Ready to look and move.
Stop damage. Stop. Glad. Oh, fuck beams. Just dodge, dodge, we're good. Fuck.
Someone's okay.
Can still be okay, we have reses.
We have reses, yeah.
Nobody dying in the mission.
Another 10 seconds.
Don't hit the boss.
I need int!
Bonesmith satchel.
Grass, dude, that's where we should go closer to skull.
Watch out, be on the wall.
No.
3, 2, 1.
Back up.
10 seconds.
Someone do five, ring five.
5 seconds.
Someone's on it.
Dunk it. Ooh, nice.
You're a hero.
I'm gonna hold everything for the beans.
Healers be DPSing.
Get off the moving one.
The outside one is not.
Touch of death is not up!
Back to boss, back to boss.
3 seconds.
Nice blocks.
Oh my god.
Oh, no, we got it.
Are you kidding me? Get the fuck out of here.
Hey!
Get the fuck out of here!
Done the job.
Jesus.
Still counts.
Probably pretty good
execution.
Huge parse on that one. Let's check it.
Well, I think number 3 ruined it on the healing meters there.
No, I didn't do good enough.
This boss is buggy, didn't drop loot.
Loot doesn't drop in this